Fuck you, zombie. Damn it. Got stuck in the goddamn corner. God damn it. Just bought all my damn perks that I want. Now I gotta go get. One in your face.
Huh?
Surprised there's no like dodge rounds or nothing.
Ooh, my gun's tier 3 now.
Mine's legendary.
Where's Wonder Fizz at? I forgot.
It's in that building before pack.
Who's that, baby? Hello, I said hello.
That's
not bad.
I've been packing. I already got the Wonder Weapon to pack 3. I got my PP to pack 2. Gonna be pack 3 soon. Python Requiem. Hurrah. Take over move.
You're dead, dumbass.
Keep it on moving, keep it on grooving, killing zombies for days.
I don't want to hear it. I have the dog.
So do I.
Again.
I've had him too. I've had 3 at one time in this round alone.
No, not Funyuns, right?
Woo!
Not Puffs, not Puffs.
Yeah, this water weapon is fun as hell. So many things you could do with this damn thing, it's crazy.
No, the other ones. One more.
It's crazy! Pack 3, my PPSH.
Thank you.
Pack three that guy.
Starting up death machine.
Ow! You hit me in the butt. That's not fair. Oh, I just ran into my first attempts this of the game. Red's like, I've been running into them all game. Get on my level.
I'm just getting started.
You to hide.
I already killed him.
Text grenade. Simtex grenade.
Another round bites the dust. Father's gonna be like, what? You went to wave 56 already? Yep. 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 But that's not fair. They don't want a shot. There's just one in the next area I can buy off the wall. I think the gallows over there, I believe. I could be wrong though, I've been wrong before. Nope, I lied, it's with me.
Commandeering this shit.
What happened?
Oh, I was looking for the gallows. Cause it's fucking legendary, I said, why not? Why That shit for $1.55.
What?
Why $1.55? I don't know. Just a number that popped into my head. Let's put... Got me a Gallo. Should've put, Whoa, go down!
Need some help here!
Yeah, I went down.
I know you'll get yourself back up.
I can't kill anybody. They're all everywhere.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I can't kill anybody. You're gonna have to get me, dude.
Try.
Never mind. I got it the last second. All I got is stamina.
Yeah. You might wanna, you better go get your perks, because it's gonna be hard for you and me to get you up.
I don't have the wonder. And I don't have the points for my perks now.
You had enough? Thought so.
That wonder weapon back, but we'll see.
Well, my shield's broken. It's not good.
I think that's what happened. My shield broke. And I got tossed around like a damn... hot potato. Oh, it did. Sick. Okay. I knew I shouldn't have packed that fucking gun to 3 because I had like 30k and I packed it. Wasn't expecting to go down, that's all. I overestimated. I got a little cocky, I guess. Ooh, Thunder got cocky. Oh no, he did it. I mean, I've only went down, what, twice? That's pretty great. I need that one spot. Where was that? Yeah, it's up here.
What one spot?
Oh, the spot I've been training at. by Tombstone, and it's got Tombstone. I got like a bench for like if I want to get like a death machine or whatever. And it's got the armor station right there as well. I need to get quick. Which is quick. 4,000. If I just stay in this corner and fucking swing my axe around, they can't touch me, so. Unless a boss comes in. This thing is funniest because it knocks back all the elemental zombies away, like the dog, toxic, it knocks them back like a good foot, so they can't touch you with that. Damn, I already made 14,000. Let's go get quick.
You say you need a break?
No, I said I need to go get quicker. Sorry, I'm still learning how to talk when you speak in my mouth. So if I say something that I didn't mean to say, I apologize in advance. Because it's just a piece of hard plastic in my mouth, basically. Raise much on chip, dude. I haven't had chips in a while, bro. Dude, I tried eating Doritos, dude. It's a bitch trying to figure out if they're chewed enough to swallow them without the teeth up there. Like, I gotta train my body to use my bottom teeth to feel that shit or my tongue, cause it's fucking. Probably eat Cheetos, no problem, because they're like easy to eat. Oh, I got a boss guy. Better time to move.
That's crazy, my gun ran out of ammo. But we found more ammo.
Yeah, buy it, yeah. Wait, is that a fort? Yeah, that bitch follows you with that shit. Holy fuck. When he shoots that, man, it's almost like you're done, son.
What are you doing?
I just killed mine.
Oh, where is it? Where is it? Where is it? No choice. There's no choice but to do that. Where's the helicopter?
I don't know.
I found that bitch. Fuck him. Fuck them all. Why do I have the mutt? Bruh, just die.
I went to you because he was with me there for a minute. So I'm gonna get Ray, I like him better. This ain't gonna be a serious game. Ah, Mimic!
They really don't know what to do.
What? They don't know what to do. far with the rug weight.
Rapid one, circle back. Hold your arms, Requiem. They're dead.
I know I seen you. Give me.
Carpentry. Carpentry. First day it comes out.
Gate Ray's already like going at it. No questions asked.
I've already been. We both did. I just wish this thing could carry 500 bullets and 70. That would be better. But hey, whatever. It is what it is. I guess you can't have all the bullets in the world when you have a fucking melee as your backup on this thing as well. The Axe of Doom, baby.
The Axe of Doom? That's what it's called.
No. That's what I'm calling. Fuck you, damn it. Got stuck in the goddamn corner. God damn it. Just bought all my damn perks that I want. Now I gotta do it again. It's like every time I run out of the shield, I get stuck in a corner and go down.
Yeah, I'll take an SMG.
Stamina up in here? Yeah, I think it is. Yeah, right there. That's a bummer. So it seems like every time I my shield runs out, I end up getting trapped. Give me speed or give me death. No, wait, I take that back. Don't give me death. I'm tired of buying all my goddamn motherfucking perks. Speed her and get out. Speed her and get out. Jumping over zombies like I know how to. I remember when you couldn't do that in the past, God. You try to jump over a zombie and be like, nope.
Not today.
Oh man. Boxes in the pack a punch room. Oh wait, it's fire sale. I'm an idiot. I'm an idiot. Yeah, I'm an idiot.
you're dead.
You're dead. You're dead. Stop getting trapped under, goddamn, man.
I've been fouling it out with a disciple. I finally killed him. Chief, I thought he would never do that.
I don't wanna die.
Your brother's gonna be like, are you serious? You and Ray really just went that far in one game? Are you serious?
It's usually how it goes. I mean, this game is just too fucking easy now. I remember when it used to be a struggle. Well, that shuts you up, didn't it? Just the perks, they got the perks just too overpowered, in my opinion. Like, I remember when we first played this, it was hard as hell, because we didn't have nothing upgraded. Now when you get everything fucking maxed out, it's like child's play. Fuck, getting the moon to wave 50 was harder than this.
Moving to round 55 was harder.
Well, I only went to 50 on that. That was the first time I went to 50 by myself. I'd always die at 36 or fucking 45. I'd probably play this map by myself. Pretty much know what to do and how to get everything open.
Oh, my gun ran out of ammo.
Yeah, I'm surprised because all the boss dudes drop ammo. I don't think I bought any ammo either. I mean, of course, I have an unlimited ammo gun too, so I just put myself in a corner and just start swinging the thingy. And Mule Kick also drops ammo once in a while, too. We have it up, I think it's upgraded to tier 4 or 5. But I think this spot's better than the Tombstone spot, but you don't have... I'd have to go find the armor station.
I already have it. I'm pretty good. I'm not really worried about it right now.
It's a little wider than the other.
Some dude slapped me and I just knifed him. Quick reaction.
He got scared. I never did tell you though, I at work the other day, there's these two brothers. I went to the bathroom because I had to go. And I was just about to get done, and I didn't hear the other dude come into the bathroom. And then the brother comes in, tries to scare his little brother, ends up scaring me because I'm not expecting that shit, you know?
Right.
And made a comment and said, you know, you're trying to scare your brother, man. You scared me. He's like, we scared you. You're big. All we could do was laugh.
Oh shit. I think it's time for a max.
Yeah, it would be nice.
This is what I do all day, every day.
Perfect. A mangler gave me enough bullets. That's how that goes.
God damn it! It's like every time my shield goes away, I fucking die.
There's a monkey! And it's a monkey for real, for real. Did I get it? No. I got a monkey! You know how accomplished I feel when I find a monkey?
Very.
You know what? I'm gonna even place him over here. That's how happy I am.
It's like every time I run out of shield, I go down.
Ooh, this is bad. I lost my shield. I got you. Alright, I'm good.
My mustache itched.
Do I look tired? No. Well, my eyes, you look tired.
Fucking die, you piece of shit. Go back to the sky where you belong and be our lightning.
This guy.
What are we on? 39.
Medpack? I feel lied to.
You feel lied to. I don't.
Well, it said med pack, and I was like, okay, med pack. I was like, alright, cool. A med pack.
Probably a glitch mimic thing.
It was a mimic. I was like, you son of a bitch.
It was a glitch mimic thing. I hate that shit. Hate it when it happens, it fucking sucks.
I got extermination medal. I don't know what that means, but can't touch this.
I gotta go back one, don't I?
Oh, Merry Christmas!
Like I need the ammo. Because I just went and killed a Tempest and they gave me all my ammo back.
Hey man. Be happy. Other games you'd be like, man, I can't get that, no ammo, blah blah blah.
Well, I needed it. I don't really need it.
Wait till they nerf it, watch.
Well, by that time I probably won't play this map again. I mean, I'll play it with the Shadow if the Shadow wants to try it out. Oh, it's home. Fuck, dude. I already went to get 600. He's like, what? That's bullshit, bro. Well, that's what happens when you get the fucking OP weapon out of the box. You basically sit in the fucking corner and kill them as they come in. They can't really touch you unless a boss zombie comes in.
That's funny. Are you two stone?
Oh, tombstone, two stone. Kind of sounds like you're saying tombstone. Oh, big boy coming in. Saw him last time.
Oh no!
I forgot you.
Come on. Come on. Kill something. Fuck that, I gotta get out of here. Later. Is it this one? I forgot. Usually I'm pretty good at remembering shit.
Oh, we got rid of my shield. I'm dipping. Later, nerd. Jesus.
Wow.
I forgot.
Oh, he's after me? Are you serious? Dude, I can't really face him right now. That is not the person I'm gonna fight. Oh my god. Oh, dude, this ain't good. Alright. Hot shower? Ooh. I have all 10 perks. You know what I don't have though? A shield.
About half.
Oi, oi.
All right, I'm good now.
You have a mustache?
Here you go. I'm not even fighting anything.
Damn, when that bitch runs into you, man, he stuns the hell out of you.
That's kind of the only thing that I don't like about that thing. Because it's like, what the heck?
I think I'm gonna change out.